I've always enjoyed stories about magic and mystery, especially stories where the characters begin in one location and end up somewhere unexpected, somewhere you'd never imagine. Maggie MacCormack and the Witch's Wheel continues this tradition.